Ohio State, lane two, Ben Lynn. Lane four, Chris Downing. Lane six, Chuck Islam. From Cincinnati, lane three, Roberto Perez. Lane five, Ethan Brill.
Thank you. you know, can riddle with injuries, backs and shoulders. And,
there you go, hips.
You know, mostly backs.
Heart.
Heart, that was one. Even he came in mid-year, freshman year, and you know, I think he was there 3 or 4 days, and then we had to leave him behind for Miami invite because he wasn't eligible or something. But you know, NCAA clearinghouse. But anyway, so once we started going, that was all right. Jacques is actually probably one of the most successful sumos we've had here, male sumos. Final or top eight in 3 events every year since he's been here. He even got, I think, second last year in Mara. Freshman year, second. But you know, fourth, third, fifth, you know, very successful sumo. It's just a shame that we're not able to have a complete year. You know, certainly this year was a little bit of a challenge as well. You know, we're going real well and kind of stuck with some stuff. But, you know, a vital part of the team, a good leader, whether he was named captain or not named captain, I think he's always been kind of that force on the team there, where, you know, no matter who he's friends with or not friends with, he's always the respected person. Papa Jacques. I don't know why he has that name, but you know, certainly carries himself with authority. That's nice to see. Okay. Yeah.